7,379 up to watch the pitch. Swing and a miss. After 84 games in 91 days, the champagne is flowing. The Winnipeg Goldeyes are champions of the Northern League.
The 3-0. Swung on high and deep, it goes to left. Way back. Gone! Gone! Fish take game one on a walk-off homer by Barbaro Canizares.
The 2-2. Swung on, bounced out towards short. Backhanded pickup, Kendall. Throw to first! And the game is over! The Goldeyes are the last team standing! And are American Association champion in 2012! They are postseason perfect! Six straight wins! 18 years of heartache are over! Big win! Big win! Big win! It all in Wichita tonight!
Another 2-2 pitch, swing and a miss, he struck him out, and the Winnipeg Goldeyes are headed to the American Association Championship Series. Winston Abreu strikes out Vince DiFazio.
Abercrombie drives it in the air, deep left center field. Back goes Kane, back to the track, back at the wall, and it's gone! Reggie Abercrombie does it again!
And the 2-2 pitch, check swing, and he went around for strike three, and the Winnipeg Goldeyes are the 2016 American Association champions. Winston Abreu strikes out Brent Cleveland on a check swing in the dirt, and the Goldeyes mob each other on the infield at Lawrence Dumont Stadium. And the pitch, swinging a line drive towards left center, racing over Morris. Morris reaches, can't get it, it's in for a base hit. Darvall scores the tying run. Turgeon on his way to second, and it's 3-3 in the bottom half of the ninth.
A 1-2, Anderholm lines it down the right field line. That's down for a base hit, rolling towards the corner. Casey Turgeon on his way to third. Brigantano open the ball. Turgeon's going to be waved around. The relay throw to the plate, not in time. Turgeon scores, and the Goldeyes win the greatest game in American Association history. Campion's first pitch, swinging a ground ball to the right side. Turgeon fields, throws the first, and the Winnipeg Goldeyes are the 2017 American Association champions. The Goldeyes dogpile on the infield at Shaw Park. They have won back-to-back championships for a second straight year, for a third time in the last six, and for a fourth time in franchise history. The Winnipeg Goldeyes